Hey, Carl. I got on my movie-watching shoes.
Just get in the car.
I'm just swamped with all my online surgery classes.
Ah, here we go.
Learning how to be a surgeon?
Write yourself a prescription for shutting the fuck up.
Carl, why do you have a hacksaw?
We're going to see a Texas Hacksaw Massacre.
Guys, how about me?
No, because we're doing us a guy's trip. No girls allowed.
I'm a guy's guy. Grab myself a Spitfire. Watch.
No. We ain't got room for you. I got a woofer in there. When I crank it, it'll make you go doo-doo all over my car, so...
Well, then where am I gonna sit?
You could sit, on this. And rotate! You teed it up for me! I knocked it out of the park! You get real low to the ground, right?
Like this here?
There you go. Now you saw here and here. You gotta get us a lot of popcorn tonight.
There's no popcorn in here.
Aw, shoot. I guess we could see if the car right next to us got some free popcorn. Hurry. Look, that's the Harry Bus. The ultimate party vehicle. Got a DJ booth, a dance floor, a kegerator, a stripper pole, a hot tub, a two-story waterfall, and a massage parlor. Go on, get under there. Ah! Hurry, come on.
Ah, ow!
What the... Friggin' Lenny is not gonna take this one.
Put it back!
Lick my meat.
Carl, we can't just leave him like that, can we?
Yeah, actually, I think we can.
Okay, see you later. Hey, Carl, when are we going to the movie?
We went. I don't know what we saw. Something. You liked it, trust me.
Are you guys trying to murder me?
You ain't alive. You're a bus.
I am the offspring of the unholy union of man and bus. Many years ago, a drunken bachelor made love to a bus. That bus, my mother, conceived a hideous spawn of Satan.
Now people pay you $400 a night to party, and then you eat them?
Where is the stripper?
Who's that licking my butthole?
Smell that fart? That was the groom. Marry that haze of anal.
Call the cops on your hairy bus ass.
Yeah, that's my hairy party cam. And that's you cutting every catalytic converter out of every car in the parking lot.
What do you want from me?
Hey, how was the movie, Meatwad?
How's that surgery class going? You like, you got some duct tape or wacky glue? You're a surgeon now, right?
Well, not yet. This tissue is dead.
Look, I'm gonna be in some serious trouble if I don't fix this.
There's a twin.
Yeah, my stupid brother. He's an imbecile.
Okay, he said just look for a bus like him, but shaved.
Or we could just play some slots and get a cheap hooker for a couple hours.
Anybody looking to ride the flesh train? Hop on!
No, don't do that. That's how he eats you.
Eats you?
Oh, no. No, you must know my brother. How is my brother? Is he all right?
Well, only you can help him. He needs you to donate your colon.
To save his life, then. Go ahead and take them.
I'm having an ethical crisis here, man. I don't think I can do this.
Okay, it's okay, Fryman. Because I was up for the challenge, see? I'm so cool.
What did you have, friggin' Christmas while you were down there?
Fryman! Could you see if I can get my $550 back? And then I'm gonna bitch slap all of you for not letting me go to the movies with you! And anyone let...
Ride the bus to bus hell, you bus!
Hey, wrong hole!
Hey, you guys suck!
Look, Carl. Ride the bus to bus hell, you bus.
What are you doing?
What? No!
What? I just done what you done. Dad.
But I'm not your dad!